Aquarius, what's going on, Aquas? Let's do your harsh truth. All right, Aquarius, what we got here going on? What is it that Spirit would like for you to focus on? Spirit said, show you the watch. I don't have a watch. Watch, but you know what I mean. I don't have a watch near me right now. Spirit says, show you the watch. So they're talking about a watch. What you need to focus on is the Seven of Wands. Enough. Enough. Your guard, your wall. Take your wall down. It's locked, closed. Open it. I don't think you realize how closed your wall is. You may be thinking that it's open and it isn't. Invest. Yep. They want you to. Okay, it's time. So, you've done the work. You put in the work, you put in the time, and I feel like you are going against or fighting the wrong person or people. See? Strength card. Hold back your beast. Now, this could also represent you needed to be more courageous and open yourself up. You're gonna see something progress the way you've been wanting. Life to progress or things in general around you to progress, but you have to open yourself up to it.
I've been working on me.
Five of Swords. You haven't even taken an L or a win yet. That's why this isn't a suppressed area. See? Aw, I like this. Your mindset was already on, I need more peace, tranquility. I need to go ahead and transition. But how do you do that if you have such a harsh stance or wall, like a hard exterior? You're not letting anyone penetrate that exterior to get to the interior.
It's time.
That's why I kept saying to watch. I have two channels, Pluto's Child and Blue. Message.